If you go to the Florida Keys, you have to get in the water. And one of the best things you can do is snorkeling. We went to Looe Key Reef and saw so much marine life, including a giant grouper. But it comes with some risks.
I got stung by a jellyfish.